I'm here with Laurie Precious.
I got a phone call from a friend of mine, Kim McCarty, who's also an artist, and she said, wow, there's an article in the Los Angeles Times about Damien Hirst's new show at Gagosian, and they've got a large photograph of his work, and it looks just like yours. And so I opened the paper, and I thought it was my work. And honestly, I was devastated.
So you are saying Damien Hirst stole your work?
I do feel that he did.